Let's select the quest, shall we? So, this one. Give him Hades, we can press Venus control and Varias. So that this is just taking control everywhere. This is growing perception. Can I see those anywhere? No, you can't. Alright, sure. So if we do the quest, give him Hades. Various traits, the heritage, and Minos' faith, eh? So that's these three locations. I have no fast travel point here. I have one in here, so let's start by going here. Once I'm going for the quest that's on the right on this area, I will go and do things there. But I'm first doing the bottom, then the left, and then last the right, so that I, once I'm on the right, can actually go there. I like how it keeps telling me about switching realms, but I'm not going to switch realms. Game, I know! Don't keep reminding me about switching realms. Statues, I know as well already. Can I kill off the hints somewhere? At this point, they're just annoying. Yeah, it's things like that. Tips or messages. There we go. I don't care for the messages, sure, but the tips are really just annoying. Destroyed one of those tributes already.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Whoop. One set just came alive. There we go. Does a viewpoint actually close to me? Close? Okay, sure. You know what? Sure, I'm gonna take it. Also, why do I only hear this zoom? Really? I'm hearing a slight zoom right there, not to my left. Am I deaf on my left ear? Well, am I getting deaf on my left ear or something? Like there are... Feels like a strong armor right there, honestly. Well, no, I do actually hear things still from both sides. Let's get up and let's get this viewpoint. I know you can also go up and down at those other things, but I do actually like the climbing in these games. I didn't tell you to look down or straight. I'm still making sure that you keep looking upwards. Now we're getting there. Here. Not him, the blacksmith.
I see you have good taste.
Let's dismantle everything I have, because I have not been doing that at all. Come on. How about I dismantle all of the blue ones? And sell anything purple. Whoops. I'll dismantle anything normal as well. It's just anything that's purple gives you way more in money. I'm thinking about armors to just completely dismantle those, because those give a fuck ton of leather. And if there's one thing that I'm missing currently, is leather. Also, the money from armors isn't that great. Also, after this, I'm going to upgrade all of my armor. All of my normal armor. Actually, no. I'm going to wait till level 58 for that. Because I'm actually getting there. I'm really close from what I can see. So... This is going to take another 2 minutes. But it's a lot of iron and a lot of lead I'm getting from this, so hell yeah. Trying to get as much on the screen as possible in one go. Right, that's everything. Just 12 more.
Thanks for looking.
I'm happy to just look at your stock, yes. And now it's going to give us all the obsidian glass and all the precious shit.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
All right, then. Damn it, not even the level up. Also, since we can do this now. There we go. Still not done with the entire list of those things, Jesus. We do have to both of them now anyway. Hot damn. Round 1, 2, that's 3 and 4. Gorgeous. Cute. Climb up. There we go. If you want to go to bed, then please go ahead. As long as you can sleep. Yeah, then please go to bed, honestly. There we go. Thank you. You have a good sleep. Sign of Hades completed. Still not a level up. Jesus. Oh, now it's still adding up my money. Holy shit. And that's a place I still need to finish. I definitely need to put a great blow to this entire area. Afterwards, of course, where I level up. Right, since we're here now.
Let's go.
A lemon silver letter, I can live with that.
Come on.
Only 9. Oh well. That's the level up I was waiting for. Alright, let's fast travel once we're out of the area. We've almost dealt a great blow to this area, apparently. There's 2 more locations that are open, so...
Let me know what you need.
Just upgrade whatever the hell I use. So at least the armor is with assassin ability upgraded. Village of the Glorious Dead. Well done.
I should be careful. High security here. Stop, or I'll kill you. Guess it came from someone.
Okay.
Επίγον εστί εγκαταλείπιν.
No, not everything is okay because there was something over there. But you just decided to ignore me. Okay, they're just normal people. dead. It's one area completely down. And the last one is going to be in here. I'm now going to completely take over the left area and afterwards the right area. Well, here we go. Well, this area is under my control as well, then, well, it's just the last area left, and when that is under my control... Ooh. We have that quest done. And then I wonder what, like, if there's like another quest coming after that, then I wonder really what it is. If that's destroying the entire top part of the area, then hell yeah. Alright, let's see. So just going up here and I will then we're at the next spot. What? Sure. Actually, I think we should just continue on with like the other quests that we have. That's either going for the guy on the right or going for for those items that are lost. And even though they don't really give you like any clue, or even though like they don't give you like any quest points, they actually give you enough clues. So this is Minas' Faith. This is where we need to go for Hospital Fields. When is he here? Buried Science Cave. Apparently I left one of the statue stand there. So let's go to here. Let's go to that statue, destroy it. And then we go to every other question mark, in this area. Seeing if we can find the thing that we're looking for. So that's where I got the horse back from. But I never actually did the thing I had to do here. That one.
I don't want to be spotted here.
two, three, four, five. Well then. There we go. That's Captain, and it's just the last two things left that I need to find. Right, it doesn't work on those. It does, as long as you actually use the right one. So there's something 350 meters to here. I can't see it on the map, so I'm just going to go to it and I'm just going to complete it. Probably also don't see that one. Actually, I think it's those two. Still, I'm going to do them. as I'm not 100% sure. If I'm not 100% sure, then I have no choice. I want to be sure. Okay, I'm actually sure now. Whoops. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Let's get that loot item.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
I'm still gonna get hit. There we go. Yes, I'm still going to first grab that thing as well. It's like the last location in that area, so I can't be asked to keep that one there. I mean, just a little bit of a big climb, you know? That's all. No! Are you fucking kidding me, Alexios? You have to just move a little bit, not jump off. Sometimes, honestly.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Why didn't... Ow. Right, fuck all of you. Alright, good. So there's that. Damn it. It's an okay angle. Like, I was able to hit it, but just... You lose control of the arrow, like, before it hits its target. Even though that is quite literally the last target. Alright, use this to get there. Finally. Oh, and just because that... Good. It's time to look further for the other thing. Oh, for fuck's sake. I hate how you have to be out of the area to fast travel. And not just out of combat. Or not just with no guards nearby. No, you have to be out of the air. Like, you have to be everything of that. All of that. Fuck my life. Let's hope this is the buried Silence Cave. So we've at least done something else than just taking over the other area. Because just that, I feel like I've done like nothing in an hour then. Well, that's some ore at least. Okay, and I'm trying to put it on.
This area will be well defended.
Oh, statues.
The knowledge of the gods should be useful in the underworld.
But the enhancements. Okay, sure. Great. Fuck you and a laser, oh for fuck's sake. I said, fuck you and a laser. Am I picking up everything? Yes. Do I need it? Probably yes. So the thing is, when I get to like me and money, I looked at like what I needed like still for the rest of my armor to be leveled up, and holy shit. There's not a small amount. I mean, even though this is all like very small amounts of money, mainly small amounts of money, sorry. I don't say no to having this. Like the ores? Sure, I won't need them. But the money? Much rather do. Alright, this is going to be my next target. There's only two more things like in this area, so I'll pick them up both as soon as possible as well. So, yeah. it's going to be worth it. I can completely feel that.